プレイステーション。This is the request from Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
Raven, I'll get straight to the point. Archibus leads the corporate forces, emboldened by assimilated PCA technology.But they're still human, tired from the endless conflict between powers. Open to an attack on their key forces. We want you to eliminate two of the Vesper's numbered officers. V5 Hawkins, their officer overseeing the transport corps. V8 Pater, his adjutant. We'll use false information to lure them out from their Depth 2 survey.Then ambush them. I will assist you on this mission. It'll be a good opportunity to catch up with a veteran. I look forward to your favorable response, Raven.
Mayor Flatwell is the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. If he's accompanying you in person, he must be planning to take your measure.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. This will be a joint operation with Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
They're coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right.
What could this emergency call from V2 be about, sir?
That's just Snail being Snail, my boy. He loves to send his minions running.
Sir, there'll be trouble if he hears that kind of talk.
Targets confirmed. The Tetrapod is piloted by V5 Hawkins. V8 Pater has the reverse joint AC.
Those were our two numbered Vespers. Ready when you are, Raven.
Sir, this will be fun, sir.
Sure, I think.
Vespers have been eliminated. Mission accomplished.
One new message.
About the request to attack the Red Guns. Sounds like V4 Rusty took care of it. Michigan's dead. Heard he went down fighting. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven, are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
PlayStation.